4 minute. That's I go full speed. We'll get it with medium though. And so it's gonna be going 4 knots slower, but it would run at 40 knots and it would be able to cover 7.5, and I think it's definitely within that. It's only gonna get closer, so I think that's a good speed to put it at. And the rule of thumb torpedoes is set it for the highest speed that'll make it to them. So 44 being, you know, five kilometers, I don't think it's gonna cut it at this point, depending on when we have to make this shot. using, so I'm gonna go first then. Basically, our torpedo's going right down track. Zero is by the section 1 degree. And this is where we have a fun with our little external unit. Remember, got about a 4 minute run on this bad boy. More than likely, miss, but we'll see what happens. Just like I said, it's a pretty long distance shot. This will be a time compression, so we have to wait the whole time. And we may have, unfortunately, had a party pooper going on because I'm seeing this destroyer turn it back. I think he heard the screw coming. And he's probably alerted this boat. He's probably changing course as we speak. What flag do we have here? That's South African.